I'm Kristen, and this is David, and we're your travel hosts.
Thank you, Kristen. Yes, we are publishing a travel app covering the entire downtown district here of Salem. Our travel app is going to go to over 100,000 tourists who are coming here to the Salem area at the time that they're booking their trip. And these guests are being welcomed on video, and we are going to be taking a film kit throughout entire downtown Salem and cataloging everything to do, meeting local business owners of what things they can offer you, and making a great experience for you tourists. Our travel app is broken down into five different travel categories, from group travel if you have a big van or a big tour bus and you need to know where you can park that tour bus. We'll show you which restaurants can accommodate you having a great trip here if you're coming as a group. If you're a single traveler, you're female, we'll show you where the safest, most well-lit bars are in relation to where you're staying, because we want to know that you can plan a great trip coming here to Salem. There's many great places to stay. We have a section for families. Where can you take your family to where they can spread out and the kids can have a good time? We'll show you what there is to do for kids. And also for those couples, where's the most romantic table at these restaurants? We'll show you to make a great experience. And finally, for a business traveler, you're in town, you want to take your guests to restaurants that may be gluten-free. If you have a client who has some health issues, we'll show you where these healthy menu items can be coordinated so you can make a great impression on that prospective client. So check back to SalemVisitorGuide.com for everything happening here in the downtown district. It's a great community, much history, and we're all a great downtown group of business owners that want to make a collective great experience for you. So thank you, Kristen, and check back to SalemVisitorGuide.com. Thank you.